Also new at noon, the Muscogee Nation names Dr. Lance Frye the first Surgeon General in the tribe's history. Frye served as Oklahoma's Health Commissioner from May 2020 to October of last year through the height of the COVID-19 pandemic. Before that, he was the Air Surgeon for the Oklahoma Air National Guard. We'll hear from Dr. Frye and Muscogee Principal Chief David Hill in our later newscasts.